this blessing and this anointing has trickled down to our seats. And I thank God for that. And I thank God for Bieta, for what God is getting ready to do, not only what he has done, but what he's going to do. And I pray that God will take her to places that she couldn't even imagine, because he said that he would bring you before great men. And I pray that God will just open doors and take them to places that no one else has ever been, because there are still thousands and millions of people who need to know Jesus. And I believe this ministry is going to make an impact on the music industry. And I thank God that they do the kind of music that is lasting, that makes an impact, and that God is pleased with. And I thank God for you, Mia. You are special to me. Are you listening? I want you to know I love you, and I'm very proud of you, and if there's anything that your aunt can ever do to help you out, if I'm on this side of the country or this side of the world, I will do that. I don't have a problem promoting anybody else. Because trust me, there's room in the kingdom for all anointed gifts. Nobody got to be jealous and envious of nobody. If you got a gift and you're really using it for the kingdom, God will take you where money can't. Favor, favor. Everybody holler favor.
Favor.
And I pray that God will give her that and grant her that. A little tired. Just flying all around, but I'm a little tired. But I had to be here. So, is there anything special, darling? Really?
said he was forgetful but faithful. Great is our faithfulness. Thank you.